Alright, hey guys, and welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed. So, yeah, the usual affair, you know, I met you here, and I got everything unlocked, as usual, just like last time. And, let's see, what's some other notes? I like to give you guys tidbits, you know, life details, we can talk about chicks if you want. This area, it's a little bit unblurred, but we still can't go in that area. That's, worth noting. We do have all of our investigations lined up and ready to go, so we're going to go ahead and do those. We are here at the Assassin Bureau. We're going to stop, talk to the Bureau guy. I believe, yeah, we've been to the city before. We're back in Dama, so this place is okay. It's alright. Nothing special. But, I guess it's worth noting. Didn't release any videos last week. I don't think so. Definitely not Assassin's Creed videos. In case you don't watch the Saints Row walkthrough, I talked about it a little bit there. It was too hot, and, I couldn't do it. It was like 101 degrees, and you gotta turn everything off to do a walkthrough. That way it's nice and quiet, and it was too hot to do that. And that might even be a problem going into the future. But for today, I'm gonna try and do the best I can. It's still early in the day. It's like 69 degrees right now, which is exactly where we want it. But it's supposed to be up to 100 again today. So, I would usually do recordings in the morning if I could, but I'm most of the time not awake at this early in the morning, but since I am today, I'll treat you guys and I'll actually make a video. So let's go ahead and get into it. I'm pretty excited.
Altair, my friend, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again, what can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of this city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souk Saruja, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salahuddin Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
Oh man, I feel like I got a sneeze or something, but I'm gonna try and hold it in for now. So yeah, we're after the richest guy in the city. This should be a lot of fun, like that dude said. And plus, you know, we got him on our team, so we're probably okay. I like how he envies us a whole bunch. I mean, we are Altair. What's not to envy? Besides, you know, like he said, all the hatred and, what was the other stuff he said? Hatred? Hatresses? What is that? I don't even know if that's a real thing. All the hatred, and there was something else, right? The bad rumors and stuff? I don't remember. But, got a lock on, that's right. Been a while since I played this game, you know, like a full week. Seeing as though we didn't upload last week. But, yeah, what is it? Oh, you can't climb these. Last week we left off and we got like new gauntlets, and this unlocks a really useful ability for us, and that is that we can jump and just grab onto things. So if we ever start to fall, we can always just grab onto something. That'll really help us out later on. Let's see if we can. Yep, didn't grab that. Didn't grab that. His reach is usually pretty good, but that one was a tricky shot. So you know, not much you can do there. See if I can pickpocket this guy. Get him. Dang it. Nope. Oh, I don't want to get into a fist fight. I got things to do. Get away. Yeah. I like that. I love the moves. I think the first time I played this game, I didn't even know you could do that. So it probably would help if I actually set a waypoint to something, right? Let's do this one over here. Informant. Those are always nice, right? I think those are like other assassins, right? The informant ones. So those are good. I like those. Oh, Eagle's Prey. We got an achievement. Over 100 city guards have fallen to our blade. I thought we already got that. Maybe I was thinking of the 50. I think the other one I glanced at there was like kill 50 guards. So But, yeah, we're working our way up there, man. We are making a good rep for ourselves. I wonder how many people Altair's killed before this point. You gotta imagine, it's probably quite a few, right? He's not new to killing. I tell you what, we gotta pickpocket somebody soon, though. We are running low on the knives. Alright, so our informant's over here. So, where? Oh, there he is. Yep, I knew it. The assassin. I like these guys. They always have something interesting for us to do.
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you. But I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me. They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
Wow, this guy's awesome. I love this guy. He like... Dang it. These dudes, how do they like know I'm behind them? Where's the targets I'm after? Oh yeah, here they are. But like this guy, he's gonna help us out. He like doesn't even want... How do they know? Look at that. Look, he turned around like instantly. I didn't even do anything. Oh, did I fail the mission? I still want to kill him. Let me kill him. No, come here. I can't let him get away. Get it. Dang it. This is going awful. I still want to kill this guy. Can I? Oh, I can. Nice. And it doesn't even count as a civilian kill. That's always good. So, yeah, let's just run. We'll get out of here. I don't want to spend too much time after these guys. I want to get back to the informant thing. So we'll just try and make our grand escape. See, there was the grab being useful. He usually, when you're just running, he won't grab. Ow. But with that, the normal grab like that. Yeah. So you hold the B button, he jumps out. Look, that dude. He has the same moves as us. Look at that. Isn't that cool? Also, when you get hit, you can grab. And, yeah, we're gonna have to grab here. See, usually you just fall if you get hit, but seeing as though we have grab, we can grab onto things. This is going awfully, horribly. Now I'm getting pushed by pedestrians. I hate it when they push me. I hate the pushers. The pushers are the worst. Maybe I should use one of, like, the blue dots. The blue dots are usually, like, alright, fine. I give up. I will give you what you want, which is a fight. There's only, like, 18 of them, right? We can probably handle this. Maybe we kill one, we can finally pickpocket somebody without any trouble. I guess maybe I could kill him. I think it counts as civilian kills, so we can't really kill them. So those are 2 necks down. Do you guys want to keep on going? Can't see for this tree. Don't use the tree against me. I don't know how I threw a knife at that guy. He's like right in front of me. Usually knife guys, to throw a knife, they usually have to be a little bit of ways behind you. So, I feel like this is the second part in a row we start with, like, action, right? You guys probably love it. Oh, I didn't even get to show off the move. I was talking about it, I think, last part, but, like, there's a move we can do that helps with, killing guys instantly. It's like a pro move. Oh, it's not gonna work on these guys. They're, like, anti-grab guys. Let's see if it'll work on this guy. Yeah, it will. See, like, you knock them down, then switch to Hidden Blade real quick, and you can stab them. That's, like, a pro move. That's what the pros do. But, yeah, I like it. It's a neat move. So back to this guy. Let's talk to this guy again. Can I skip the thing? I can't skip the thing. But anyway, what I was talking about, like this guy. Oh, I can't. I really can't skip it. I was trying. I keep hitting the pause button on accident. What if I walk away? Okay, maybe not. But anyway, this dude's a really cool guy, right? Like, he usually when you're playing a video game, the person you're doing a side quest for always wants you to do everything before they help you out at all. Not only does this dude want, he's going to help us out on his own mission. He's going to take 2 of his 4 targets, but then he's also going to help us out. I mean, could it get any better? This dude's awesome. I love this dude. He's my new best friend. I don't know if he has a name or not, but I like him. Did I set a marker on something? There's a marker on our map. I think it's set to the informant, yeah, but that's not too important. So we gotta kill this guy, right? I don't know. Can I just stab? Get out of the way, lady. Can you see I'm trying to kill somebody? So we killed that guy. Now we just this lady is like all up on my titties. Get off me, lady. Oh, come on. What happened? Retaliation vanished to expose and return. We can't get spotted? Oh, my God. This is awful. I hate this so much now. That lady, man, she was on the cut. I can't get him to go. Now we're under attack again. Run! This is the hardest day ever. Maybe this is why I stopped recording, because I'm not good at this game. I like it, but I'm not good at it. I'm trying. I just want to climb the ladder, because at the top of the ladder, place to hide. At least I think there is. Yeah, we'll hide right here. This might work. Can I hide right here? Yeah, I think I can hide right here. Nope, didn't work. I think if you fight people on the rooftops, though, it usually helps, because I think I read somewhere that enemies are more prone to giving up when you're fighting on a roof than they are on the ground. Like, after you kill a few or knock a few off the roof, then they usually like to give up. I got a flag there. That's good, though. See, look, we'll start a nice roof fight. We're getting our action in, I'll tell you that much. Go on, grab somebody. I think we also learned a new move was like, grab, what is it? I forget what it's called. Grab countering or something? Yeah, I keep missing it because I can never see a grab coming, but come on, block him. This dude did like a full combo on me and I was mashing the X button. Let's see, we're going to knock this dude. Oh, nope, he's not having it. This is just fantastic. I can't attack him. I can't block him. I can't counter him. I can't do anything against this guy. There we go. Get him. Stab him. See, I'm going to use the pro tips on these guys because I don't like them now. Oh. There we go. Get this guy. Switch to this play. Oh, no. He's trying to run. Don't run from me. Can I get him? I'm mashing the X button. Where'd he go? Get him. I can't get him. All right. And then I just walked off. We gotta listen to this dude talk again, man. I don't know how to make him stop. Look, I hit the A button. He just does the pray thing or the blend thing. I mash the Y button. At least he doesn't say too much. He just wants to talk about, I'm assuming, our ex-girlfriend or something. He said something about Ada Wong. He said Ada, right? Or Ada. Something like that. That's basically spelled like A-D-A, right? Which is Ada. That's obviously what he's talking about Resident Evil. Come on, that's the wrong game, dude. That's not even the right franchise. Or the right company. This is Ubisoft, bruh. Not Capcom. Or Catcom. So let's try and do this mission. We gotta kill him without being exposed. Which always sucks, because I'm not very good at that. I feel like we did pretty good the first time until the lady. Yeah, this lady got up all on my tits. I was trying to just hold the B button and push her, but then she, like, I accidentally grabbed her, and then the guards got involved. It was not good. So we'll just take it slow this time, and when we got, like, 2.5 minutes, that's probably way more time we need. Let's check the map. Yeah, see, these two guys are, like, really close to each other. This dude might even walk into, like, a dark alley. We'll just stab him then. Just gotta make sure nobody is watching. I think the civilians can watch. We just want to make sure no guards are watching. So we got this guy. And we just need to kill the other guy. Look, that even scared the lady off, which is good. I want to say I stabbed him the second time we did this mission, and the lady didn't run. She wasn't scared. She's like, I want the money so much, I don't even care. Like, even if it is blood money, just give it. Give it. I want it. So this dude's standing conveniently in front of two guards. I mean, I don't know what to do. We could use our knives on him and stab him. I don't know if that would work or not. I don't remember in this game if you can do, like, blending assassinations. Like, what I'm talking about is, like, if you're sitting on a bench, you can stab somebody and then he'll, like, prop them up on the bench. I don't think they had that technology yet. You might be able to still stab them, but he's not going to blend or anything like that. It's going to be a high-profile stabbing, pretty much. I don't know what to do here, because this dude's, like, all over these guards. Do we have eagle vision? Yeah, see, look, we can look at all these guards. The frame rate hates eagle vision, though. I mean, I'm sure that's the way the frame rate is supposed to be. It's just like, whoa, you know, it's bad. So I might go for it. I might just stab this guy just to do it. All targets assassinated. Hey, look at that. I thought maybe somebody would see, but they didn't care. So, yeah, we got a minute left on the clock. I think he gave us 30 minutes, 3 minutes. So, yeah, that went pretty good. It only took us, like, 15 tries or 3. Either one. I don't know.
Wasn't that great? Just like in Alep, you remember? Here's something I found on one of the Merchant King's men. I think it's a map of where he has stationed his guards. I'm sure it will come in handy in your mission. Anytime you're in Damask, come see me. You know my door is always open to you. Safety and peace, my friend.
Well, I'm definitely going to come back to visit this dude. He's my new best friend. He gave us a map of the Merchant King, his guards set up. I mean, come on. And plus, he's also a nice guy. I like him. And, I'll come back, and then I'll tell you what. We'll get, like, burritos or something together. See if I can pickpocket this dude without him noticing. Look at that. I finally was able to do it. I did it, Mama. I was able to do it. And he didn't get mad at me. I'm going to celebrate. I love running through stuff like that. Like I said, I didn't know you could do that the first time I played this game when I was like a little kid or something like that. But, God, I hate these guys. I'm gonna kill this guy. I'm going to grab him. I'm going to knock him over. I'm going to do something here. Suck it, fool. Bullying. Bullying, son. Get bullied. So it looks like we're doing like a pickpocket mission next. Are they indoors? Indoor pickpocket missions. That's okay. I'll allow it. I like it. So being able to grab stuff on our way down is going to help us getting down. Because you take... I don't think he'll ever miss the grab. Like, even if you fall really far, he'll still grab. And he's not going to lose his footing. Or his hands. Hand footing. His handing, I guess you could say. And so you don't have to worry about that too much. So that's going to help us with getting down from areas. So it looks like this is the guy we're after. Let's hide right here. Pretend we're not paying attention.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. But tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Alright, so simple pickpocketing here. Well, I say simple, but like the last few times I tried to get some knives off those guys, I mean, I totally screwed it up. I don't remember what those guys are called. Like, maybe bandits? We might call them bandits from now on. Is this dude just going to walk right up into me? Is that going to fail the mission? Oh, no, it didn't. Look at that. I got lucky. Oh, look at that. I managed to steal it. No problem. I caused all kinds of attention, too. I, like, knocked this dude's box over. And that dude's box. Nobody cares. So we acquired a letter. It says that. Like, we got a map and we acquired a letter, but I still don't think we have, like, any... We don't have, like, a diary or memory. Access animus memories. Additional memories. See, I don't think we have anything like this. This is all, like... Yeah, collectible stuff. This is like actual memories on... do we have attachments? Maybe it's under attachments. Is this it? Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah, look at that. I think this is actually it. I said that we didn't have it, and I was totally wrong. So this is like a whole dossier on what we're doing here. You get the Merchant King. Something citizens... spends his money on feasts. That's not cool. Powerless. People are powerless to stop him. Yeah, okay, look at that. What is this one over here? Investigation, Damas. A map. Oh, this is a map of his guard setups. Oh, so I guess that's where the assassination is going to take place. That's not a spoiler. That was in the game. Do we have anything else? Investigation, memory, complete. Oh, this was the letter we got off of this guy. And these are all the other memories. What is this over here? Is this like the story related stuff? All the viewpoints and citizens. So, alright. Wow. Look at that. I had no clue. Once again, I mean, I learn something new every time I play a game from one of these walkthroughs. I feel like I play these walkthroughs or I do these games and these walkthroughs because I'm like, I feel like I know these games. And I do okay even if I don't have it like totally planned out or I don't plan ahead on the game. But, yeah, I learn something new all the time when I'm playing these games now. It's probably better to stay on the ground. That way I don't have to waste my knives, but, you know, whatever. We'll do it. We'll do it. I'll show it. We'll jump. Oh, is that the water? That's not good. Can I grab this? Oh, nope. Then we fell in the water. That's desync. Well, I'm glad to see I'm at the top of my game. Oh, we can use stealth kills by throwing a knife and causing a distraction. I didn't know that. Once again, let me learn something else. So we're doing interrogation, and I totally added 400 meters on. I tacked that on to our distance needed traveled. So that kind of sucks. Sorry. I don't really know what you want me to do. I mean, I'm trying my best. I mean, it's not like it'd go much better if I wasn't recording. Probably it would. I get, like, the worst luck during these. I wish I was one of those Let's Players and walkthroughs that had really good luck. Like, way better luck on screen than they do off. I'd like that a lot. But nope, that's not me. I do know some people where they're like, they say, like, oh, wow, that's, like, one of the best runs I've ever had in that game. I think those are the kind of people that do really well on, like, speed runs and stuff like that. But nah, not me. I'm not a speedrunner, I guess. So, we gotta interrogate this guy. Do I have to sit? Or, nope, just lock on. Oh, I think I was locked on the wrong guy.
...to the people of Damas, that they may lay down their burdens and know joy. Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be as he.
So this dude's spouting off nonsense. He's like, oh, everybody should strive to be the richest guy in the planet, or in the city. In the planet? Man, that was a horrible sentence. I mean, like, I overly exaggerated his richness. Then also, I was like, oh, you know what? Also, I'm not going to make any sense. Go, dude. Go, 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 go. Somebody sees me. So I had to stab him. I had no choice. Who am I after? Oh, there he is. I see where he went now. We can. Is it legal for us to be here? This isn't a restricted area, is it? I'm assuming it is, but I'm not too worried about it. Can I get this guy? There we go. Alright, so I think... Yeah, here we go. This is where we need to be. I like this. We, like, drop down on the guy, too. Get him! Get him! Don't put up a fight. Don't struggle on me. Ow! Grab him. Can I punch him while he's down? I can't. I think I heard, like, a pro tip somewhere that if you just, like, keep grabbing and knocking them around, that's like a way, yeah, see, it ends it way faster.
How dare you! I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I have business with the Merchant King.
Ha! Huh? Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. Those celebrations of his. He comes out to speak. To look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
I like how Altair laughed at that. Like, let you go? Dude, you're dead as dicks. You're not going anywhere. So that was probably a little bit harder than it needed to be. But, you know, I got the job done, right? I mean... I'm not very good in those fist fights. I feel like it's kind of rigged a little bit. Like, the CPUs are really good in a fist fight. So, yeah, we got all the necessary investigations complete, but, like I said in previous parts, we're not done yet. I mean, come on, we got some other stuff to do. We're gonna have some fun. We're gonna figure everything we can out of, we're gonna find everything out we can about this guy, and then we're gonna stab his face off. So, we learned from that guy that he's always in his quarters watching anime. He's probably otaku. And, what else do we learn? I think we learn that the dude... Oh, can I jump down in the hay bale? That'd be good. Go, jump. Jump into the hay. Jump into the hay. Probably could have got down to the ladder by now. But, how do I get out of here? Let me I have to climb this, I guess. I don't really know. But yeah, he's like a... He's always in his quarters, so we're gonna have to work something out to get, am I going the wrong way? To get to him. I'm trying to speak, but I'm so confused and I'm scared and I don't know where I'm going. Where is this guy at, the informant? Is he above, below? I think he's above me, because I don't know where else he could be. Yeah, he's down here. This looks right. What's going on? This place looks all blocked off. There's not very many civilians. It's like a lot of guards. This is the most civilians I've seen in this whole place.
Safety and peace. You want information about the city, I suppose? Right now, I don't have time. I must find some flags which have been stolen from our cache in the rich district of Damask. But with this heat, my legs cannot carry me anymore. Would you be kind enough to help me? Return with the flags and I'll help you as best I can.
This dude sounds like he's just super lazy on multiple levels. So, like, first, he wants us to get the flags. His story sounds, like, bogus to me. Like, why would we have flags? We're a secret organization. It's not like we're, like, broadcasting our existence. We don't need flags. And then also, he's like, oh, the heat, it makes my legs hurt. I can't run to go get the flags. And then also, we're on a timer. Why are we on a timer? Oh, yeah, I forgot. We're playing a video game. We have to have some type of, impasse. We have to have something to give us a challenge. So this seems a little bit harder than the last one because it's not like straight lining us here. But I'm sure we'll do okay. And if I fail it, I can always just do it again and make you guys watch. Whoa. What happened there? He like jumped all the way off. That's gonna really hurt us in the long run there, ain't it? Let's see. Can I jump on this? I can't jump on that. I'm like stuck. They got me good. Oh, here's a ladder. I'm so thankful for all the convenient ladders they place around here. I'm trying to follow these as best I can in like a line fashion. I don't know if it's working too much, but I think it is. I think. So, I think honestly, last time we did this, they played like some really cool chase music, but it's just super quiet. You know, it's a casual day, just chilling, grabbing the flags. I think we only got a few left, which is good. I did not mean to bump into them. I hope that does not ruin my flaggage. Oh, no, they're cool with it. Oh, you only landed on me? That's fine. You know, no, I'm okay with it. So, yeah, there we go. We got all the flags. That was easier than I thought it'd be. I thought there was way more than that. It was just 20. Not that many.
Thank you. The Rafik will be happy to see these flags returned. Perhaps this morsel of information will help you. I was invited by Abul to one of his lavish parties. I noticed the fountain in the middle of the Merchant King's palace could be easily climbed. Use this information wisely. Now, if you'd excuse me, I must go.
Alright, so looks like he gave us some information there that the fountain in the middle of the courtyard can be easily scaled. Let's see if we can access the memory and learn more about that. Was it this one? There's a fountain in the middle of the merchant's palace, easy to climb. Any other information on that? Is that like a way in, way out? I don't know. Until we get there, I'd have to see it, see what he's on about. But I'm sure that information will come in handy somehow. Oh, we got an eavesdrop. That's always good. I don't like this guy. I don't even like his stupid little backpack. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. Gotta find a way to get past these guys without them getting mad at me. What if I just jump? Will that work? Nope, didn't work. Run! Run! Cheese it! We gotta get out of here. These guys wanna kill us. I mean, not that they could. We totally kill them first, right? I mean, come on. Come on. I mean, I'm not worried about it. Oh, look, he does grab on his own. I guess, like, maybe after you get the grab upgrade, he'll grab for himself. Well, we can stop to have some action, right? Get some good action fun. Stab these guys. Have some good times with these guys. Oh, I tried to grab him, but he fell. Let's see, we'll grab this guy. Knock him off. Can I kill this guy? Ow! We gotta go and get this guy before he gets us. Get it! Grab it! There we go. Look, he shot the ground. That's great. That dude said, I'll catch you. I'm not running. You don't have to catch me. Oh, man. I thought I screwed that counter up, but that was good. Nope. No mercy. No mercy. No mercy. No mercy. Get him. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I had to kill that dude because he, like, totally screwed up the archer thing like an anus. He's stupid. So we got to get down from here. Let's see if, can we run this way? Oh, yep. That'll work. Fall into the hay. There we go. So it looks like this is where we need to eavesdrop. Do we need to lock on from sitting on a bench? Is that how this works? Or maybe not. We'll just stand over here. Yeah, who did this? Oh, we gotta sit on a nearby bench. I knew we had to sit. Well, what bench would be a good bench? Let's blend past these guys, I guess. I don't know. I like how they're like, who could have done this? But like, we just sit here. As long as we hold our hands together and pray that they don't find us, you know, our wishes will come true. This bench over here, I didn't see this bench, and I wouldn't have thought to sit on this bench because it looks so far away. Look too far away to be able to eavesdrop. But I guess we'll give it a shot.
There's a problem. I need your advice.
What is it?
This morning, I went to hang the lanterns for the party.
And this troubles you, why?
I forgot to remove the scaffold.
Forgot it where?
Just outside the Merchant King's quarters, above the balcony. What if it falls? It could be hurt.
Too late to do anything about it now. Just hope it isn't noticed. You can deal with it tomorrow.
Alright, so there's a passage leading up to the Merchant King's quarters. That's always good. Let's see if we can read up on that a little bit. Is that one? Yeah, the scaffolding? What did he say? He did something about the scaffolding? I like how they give us a little map here. I guess we'll try and use this at some point when we get there. Maybe if we look at our map, we can even identify where this assassination is taking place. I don't know. Any of these places? Yeah, this looks like it right here. So this is probably where we're going to be going in at around this area right about here, it looks like. That's where the scaffolding is. Unless we take the waterfall. The waterfall thing might also be, or the fountain or whatever it's called, that also might be a way in. So, we got one more eavesdropping to do, and then we head back to the bureau, and then we do the assassination. But we're kind of running low on time right now, so what I think I'll do is I'll just leave it off here. But I want to thank you guys for watching this part. And until next time, I'll talk to you later.